What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
Knights, on second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own. generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. If it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Oh.
Get up. Try again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge. Before Master T'Pol died. Think we can help it?
Hmm. This tree connects the core to Manager's
the Clone Wars. The war never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Got there.
My friend, never have I seen you more exquisite than atop this tree.
You're giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Mm-hmm. I hear you, BD. Let me see. Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Cepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.